这里是龙海路隧道，隧道出隧道那个口，里面还有人，有好几个人淹死在里面了。看前面是出口，这里是隧道出口。
像不像拍恐怖片？我的天哪！
谁进去了？
我。
他到班了。
他是被人录的。
啊，那个，那个，那个，敲。
站立记者来了。
Massive floods in central China caused by record-breaking rainfall. More than 100,000 evacuated from their homes. More than a dozen cities in Henan province, including its provincial capital Zhengzhou, are affected. Footage circulating online show people waiting in chest-high levels of water on roads and train stations. President Xi Jinping said on Wednesday the flood prevention situation was very severe and at a critical stage. Henan province, home to about 94 million people, has issued its highest level of weather warning. Local authorities called the floods a once-in-100-years event. Subscribe to the channel and keep abreast of natural changes on the planet.
Ah.